New hope for a very sick Western New York child. The story on Update.